let us find the volume of sphere. Observe the sphere. Here this sphere is divided into many pyramids. Now let us find the volume of this sphere. The volume of sphere is equal to volume of all the pyramids. Here volume of all the pyramids we can write as 1/3 into base area into radius. Here height of the pyramid is radius of that sphere. So like that, all n pyramids, sum of all volumes of the pyramids gives us volume of sphere. So by simplification we get 1/3 into sum of all base areas of pyramids into radius. Now base areas of all the pyramids gives us total surface area of sphere. By observing this, now we will get 1/3 into 4πr² into r, where 4πr² is the surface area of the sphere. Hence volume of sphere is equal to 4/3 πr³.